going on, everybody? Garrett Lewis here, and welcome to the 50th Gordon Ramsay Dash in sponsorship of the Deeside Ice Skating Club. Last time we beat the Dubai in the Sky Season 3, and today we're moving on to Season 4. And today, since we're marking the 50th episode, we're going to celebrate with none other than the Happy Hour Everywhere event, which lasts around 5 hours, and I'm even looking forward to that because, yeah, honestly, after 50 episodes, I've enjoyed doing this. I might explain more later on, probably at the end of the episode. So for now, we better jump back to Dubai in the Sky Season 4 in Episode 1. First two boosters of the night are, as usual, the Ordeflinger and the Carry 4. I purchased plenty of supplies from the Chef Duel Showcase Arena because I only got 2 pieces of gold, so I think I might need to catch up a little bit.
This episode, our chef tries...
Another new menu item? Yes!
Let's check it out.
Please let it be a good one.
Here's what's new.
A lamb bakari rice. Ooh, wow. Is that a dish or a dessert? I don't know.
This customer wants the new menu item.
Okay, so we need to grab some rice mixed with lamb. And we gotta grill it perfectly. We better continue with that gold because I believe we'll get a piece of gold. If we do
well done.
And I'm pretty sure we might by any chance.
Absolutely stunning.
Beautiful. We get two of those in the grill, so we better...
Another customer.
Oh.
Perfect.
Lovely. We did it. Hit the perfect mark. Yay! We did it. Nicely done after 50 episodes of perfect dishes.
Great job.
Swipe.
Fantastic.
What's the point? Desserts are supposed to be raw.
You're in the zone.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Go, 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 go!
I'd be proud to serve that in one of my restaurants.
All right, we better serve that pizza once it hits the perfect mark.
That's how it's done.
We've almost got it with our
amazing
with our trophy, so we better continue.
Well done.
How many more do we need?
Wow, you're on fire.
Already this customer wants another one of those new dishes.
Gaining momentum.
Hit that button in the tanner in case anybody wants that.
The same.
Okay, hit the grill.
Couldn't be better.
We've got our trophy, You Go Grill. Yay! Another trophy conquered.
Stunning dish.
Hit those two.
Absolutely stunning.
Come on, chef. Your swearing has been out of control for like 50 episodes. Other than that, it's been such a great series. And I still want to continue doing it until it ends, no matter what.
Brilliant.
I'm betting you see them going at some point. Pizza!
Brilliant.
Maybe I'll wait until the end of a mark in case I happen to serve more dishes close to the point.
Amazing.
2 pizzas we gotta serve.
In the restaurant.
Yes, got it.
Seriously, great job.
That was perfectly cooked. Yay.
30 seconds left.
Right, we got another 4 customers to serve. Oh, happy hour! I almost forgot about that. Oh.
Gaining momentum.
But hey, at least it's episode 50. We're having a lot of fun.
That is delicious.
I mean, what would we do without Chef Gordon Ramsay?
F***ing delicious.
Not a lot of if he didn't swear too much.
Right, watch it. Don't overcook the food.
Whoa.
It's got such finesse.
Whoa.
Delicious.
And there we go.
That dish is beautiful. Delicious.
And there we go. And there we go.
I am all powerful and a bit dizzy.
We did it! Woo! Another one. 3 stars.
Just great.
I wonder how long this is going to take with a load of stars to claim. And I think we need to collect our trophy, which we'll see in just a moment.
Bloody good.
Nah, chef, you're swearing, man. What is going on? Oh, we get a piece of gold, yes. They're grilling 50 food perfectly in the grill. We still need to get to that trophy with the tender, but it doesn't seem to be calculating anything. But anyway, I think we'll move on since that isn't important. Lamb still recommended with 19 pieces of gold. We seriously need to get loads. We just need 16 pieces of gold. But that's going to take ages to get. So I think I might need to keep playing every day on this iPad. Oh, what do we have now? Oh wait, we don't have any duty to do.
You can carry twice as much.
So anyway, I might hit the button on the tenor.
Right, your first customer.
And already the tenor is the first task. Serve that camel milk to this customer.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Okay, hang on. Whoa! Wow, that was a plus one.
Great job.
But there's no point in me saying that because nothing was going to overcook anyway. Toss.
Gaining momentum.
Yes. Maddie wants dessert. So does this Indian woman.
Brilliant.
Is it Indian? I don't know.
Amazing.
I mean, Dubai is somewhere in Asia. Don't get me wrong. The fish is next to be cooked. No, hold on.
Delicious.
Right, toss those two.
Absolutely stunning.
Now that was a combo made in heaven.
Well done.
And swipe.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Right, put some of that round dough in the tenner.
Another customer.
Don't let it overcook. Ah, we got it, we got it, we got it in the bag. No worries.
F***ing delicious.
I'd be proud to serve that.
What is going on with you, Ramsay? You're swearing far too much. Toss this dish over. Yay.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Come on, man. Jeez, man, what is going on?
It's got such finesse.
All right, we're getting close to activating Super Gordon. Rice pudding we need to serve. Use the order flinger to help that.
Wow, you're on fire.
Swipe.
Fantastic.
And Super Gordon's actually active now. Again, I'll save it until later. Because usually I'd use it immediately, but...
Wake up, more customers are coming.
I'll just take it easy since it's happy hour day.
30 seconds
And
left.
I think I'll just swipe.
Seriously, great job. That's how it's done.
Oh yeah.
Brilliant.
This may take a while.
Another customer. Stunning dish.
Get this in the fryer. Yeah. Toss.
Delicious.
Wait, oh no, I did not want to pick up the rice pudding.
It's happy hour.
Oh well.
Now it's got a perfect sear, yes.
Right, last customer sat down. That.
There was no point in having to wait to the end, so you're Super Gordon anyway.
Trust me, you've got talent.
And that's how we do it. Another 3 stars. Yes. I hope we can keep this up, because I'm pretty sure we will.
Great.
All right, 15 XP gained, and we won 400 coins. But the lamb is still recommended. What are we to do? I could get another voucher ready for next week, so if I, upgrade it outside recording hours, I should be able to get to a star quite quickly, before you know it. Anyway, Season 4, Episode 3 of Dubai in the Sky. Let's go.
You can carry twice as much.
Once again, hitting the button on the tenor in case anybody wants something from there. Right, just a moment.
Another customer.
Tenor it goes.
It's got such finesse.
I'll do a double combo of these.
That dish is...
There we go. Show them how it's done.
Wow. Nice toss.
All right.
Couldn't be better.
Was that an achievement? No.
Delicious.
Double serve.
Amazing.
Woo! Yes.
That's how it's done.
Another dessert. Swipe.
Perfect.
Get there, we might be able to keep our coins and stuff going.
Absolutely f***ing stunning. stunning.
Oh, I got mixed up with rice pudding again. Oh, but at least I can serve it now. So this customer's asking for it.
Wow, you're on fire.
Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
That gauge is going up quite quickly. Well, not Super Gordon, but the star rate. Oh, yeah, we got another trophy tonight. Yeah, we're on fire. We're on fire tonight, don't get me wrong.
Gaining momentum.
There's a...
Fantastic.
And toss.
Excellent.
And toss again.
Brilliant.
Swipe.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Let the seasoning station take care of one dish.
Wake
first.
Up, more customers.
VIP are coming. In the house!
Well done.
That's one of my greatest moments of after 50 episodes, getting to shout that out.
Delicious.
Wow, another one. A double, a multi combo. Swipe.
Seriously, great job.
All right. Right, serve her before she gets angry.
Way too long.
Oh wait, no, it's not ready yet.
Seasoned perfectly.
There we go, she's been served. Almost, just need to serve a rice pudding. I will swipe this.
Brilliant.
3 stars! Bullseye, yeah? That's how we do it. Double serve. Whoa, don't burn it. Toss. Chamomile.
Right, last customer sat down. Here we go.
Just needed to do that because I knew that this was the perfect time. 5 customers in the desk.
Stunning service.
I can't believe how fast we're doing it, even though it's been, it's like a big milestone for us. On Gordon Ramsay Dash, because we are 50 episodes now from the series.
Nicely done.
Pick up our next trophy for the night, which is the Baked Meat Baklava, which we get 3,000 coins. What's our next trophy? How are we doing for that? There's not a lot we can do here. So, the lamb's still recommended. Real shame. Wish we could upgrade it soon. Anyway, season 4, episode 4 of Dubai in the Sky. Okay, the order finger and the carry 4 are the next 2 boosters. Let's get back to work. Let's see if we can do it Gordon Ramsay style.
Fine dining is a day-to-day fight for perfection.
Oh.
Let's check out our rising star chef in action.
Well, here we go again.
This is new.
Spicy camel and cheese. Oh, we're serving cheese now, and we're seasoning it. How do we make that?
This customer wants this new item on the menu.
Oh, we need to grab the chamomile. What? Are we putting it in the tanner? Wow. I didn't think we could cook milk, but this is amazing.
Grab it.
Now we gotta convert it to cheese. We're making camel's cheese?
Grab
it. Now that sounds ridiculous, doesn't it?
Good work.
I'll keep the tenor's flame going.
Brilliant.
Already we're granted with a camel milk and another camel
Wake
milk
up.
In a different
More
way.
More customers are coming.
Moment. Okay. If the milk dispenser would speed up, that would be nice.
Delicious.
Toss. Better serve Maddie because she's getting angry. Her patience is down to yellow.
I'd be proud to serve that in one of my restaurants.
There we go. Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
So we need to speed up on money a little
Delicious.
Bit more.
Nice, you're in the zone.
For once I get that
Perfect.
Dish correct. Alright, 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 here we go.
That tastes delicious.
There we go. Rice pudding is to be served now. That tenor of flame
well
going.
Done.
And then swipe.
Amazing. Gaining momentum.
Getting there, just need to get some more money. Right, okay. Where's Super
Absolutely
Gordon?
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Wow, Ramsay. language, man.
That's how it's done.
Woo!
Stunning dish.
All right. Another dessert. I
Fantastic.
Thought it was gonna leave. The next Brilliant. One, you know, we might have Super Gordon going.
Like, seriously, great job.
Right, keep it going. Don't lose
wow.
control.
Wow, you're on fire.
I think I'll tap this payment to be on the safe side. Whoa, don't overcook that one.
Delicious.
Jeez, man.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Two swears in a row. Really? Wait, hold on. All right.
Perfect. Seasoned perfectly.
Here we
it's
go.
Got
grill.
Such finesse.
Perfection. Swipe.
Nice. You're in the zone.
Finally got our star. Not sure if we'll make it though.
Stunning dish.
It's happy hour.
Couldn't be better. Wow. You're on fire. Last customers sat down.
You know what? Super gone time. Thanks to the 3 stars, yeah! And with only 5 seconds to spare.
Trust me, you've got talent.
But we need to speed everything up a little bit more, as if the service is getting even more tougher.
Nicely done.
Neutralized back to 50 supplies. Although I'm not sure if we'll get there in time. Balam is still recommended. What? I really need to get some more gold. Right. Order Flinger and the Carry 4 again are the next 2 boosters. The commonly 2, as they were known. Yeah, you know what I mean. Back in the kitchen, we are back in the game.
You can carry twice as much.
Hit the tenor.
The service begins.
Flame going.
This customer wants the same.
But we have to wait for the camel milk. 4 times? What?
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Drat, looks like we're gonna have to wait for it 5 times now.
It's got such finesse. Delicious.
Oh, Chef Gordon Ramsay. What Brilliant. Are you like? Seriously. Hey, toss this drink over. Someone needed that.
Well done.
And now Maddie is served for good.
Customers are waiting way too long.
In that case, they better speed up.
Gaining momentum.
Okay.
Stunning dish.
Almost served. Just need to get her patience back up. There we go, she's feeling a bit happier now.
Fantastic.
There we go, she's been served before she could get upset. Better keep that flair going. Okay, here we go.
Seriously, great job.
And swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
Another camel milk.
They're getting impatient.
At least they served them. Come on.
Yes, plate on snails.
Looks
Perfect.
Like we're losing the plot again. Any chance we can get a bit more flair going?
Brilliant.
Sir Bob, because she's getting a little bit impatient quicker.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Swipe that.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Wow, Chef.
Amazing.
There we go.
30 seconds left.
Again with the Super Gordon. Let's use him immediately because I might.
Wow, you're on fire.
On this occasion. Uh-oh, no.
Step it up. There's a VIP
in the house. I've been waiting for one of them for a while.
That's how it's done.
There we go. We got there finally.
Delicious. It's happy hour.
VIP in the hut. Wait, they're all nice. The same people now. So,
careful.
Are they VIPs? We don't know, but they, from what we know, they are VIPs if they want signature dishes or
watch
such.
Watch out! Right, last customer sat down. That's it.
We had no chance in getting 3 stars there, but I can take care about outside recording hours.
Is it good?
Yes. Is it your best? No.
But I'm sure if we had better boosters, we'd do better. And if I had 19 pieces of gold, I'd be able to finally get there. With upgrades.
Good work.
Still recommended for lamb. This is going to take some time. Oh, the order with Linger and the Frenzy Flare of the next 2 boosters. The Frenzy Flare should help. We've kind of been struggling a little bit, so we should be able to get there eventually, even though after a slow start tonight.
Great! Let's go to work.
Right! Let's get back to it. Frenzy Flare activated.
Right, your first customer.
Tenor is back, but we need to keep tapping it in order to make things put perfectly.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Okay, stick this in the fryer because that's what we need to do.
Stunning dish.
Right.
Delicious. Well done.
Double.
Fantastic.
Woo! Slowly getting there. All right. Hang on.
Let's put the guest plate on snails.
Brilliant.
All right. Man, I did it again.
Speed up.
Here we go. Serve now.
Delicious.
Ah, the fire's gone off. Yeah. Keep this with me in case anybody wants that later after their meal.
Absolutely f***ing stunning.
Wow, Chef. Swearing
perfect.
Again. Go ahead, why don't you just swear for some reason? VIP in the house! Well,
that's how it's done.
Whoa, he's asking for a dessert? That's rare. I've never seen that before. Nice one, VIP. I didn't think you'd ask for a dessert.
Wow, you're on fire.
There we go, that's
couldn't
the...
be better.
That's our star actually won now, finally. Don't overcook it.
It's got such finesse.
Stick this in the grill.
Absolutely stunning.
All right.
That tastes delicious.
You haven't even used Super
Amazing.
Gordon this once yet. Even though he's been...
gaining momentum.
Already. Still, we're doing fine, unlike like earlier. Toss
another
this.
Customer.
There we go. That's how we do it.
Brilliant.
Hold it.
Nice. You're in
there
the
zone.
There we go. Stunning dish. Wow, you're on fire.
Whoa, 2 Super Gordons.
Seriously, great job.
Sweet.
Watch me, expedite.
We'll use Super Gordon for a second time in this level.
Amazing.
Oh, I'm actually very impressed with the way that they kept Super Gordon specifically for this level.
Right, last customer sat down.
I can do no more.
All right, we did it, finally. 3 stars, much better than the last one.
Brilliant job.
Though I'll have to do the previous episode outside recording hours. No, previous level. Done it again, didn't I?
Brilliant job.
Won back 10 supplies. Still recommended as the lamb. Still, I need more of those funds in my Apple ID. Oh, the food thermometer and the cook safe of the next 2 boosters. Everything will get seared perfectly and nothing will burn. Perfect 2 combination.
Here's what's new.
Oh, baked shiri fish skewer. Oh, we're putting it in the fish in the tanura now. We're doing lots of things with a tanura in this venue.
This customer wants the new menu item.
Better bake it in there again. Okay.
Grab it.
It's green. Nothing's going to burn. Nice.
Grab it. Serve.
Right, well, keep that fire going. Keep tapping it in case it does happen to lose its flame. It's filet mignon.
Nice, you're in the zone.
If you get what I mean there.
Hey, they're asking for dessert.
What, already? Wait, what? I didn't think they'd ask for dessert before their meal.
Seriously, great job.
That is literally the most dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Brilliant.
Normally, it'd be appetizers before desserts. How is that even possible?
That tastes delicious.
Delicious.
Now we better serve that dessert to Barb. At the correct time. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Someone asking for dessert as the only dish. How is that possible? Seriously. Now this girl's asking for dessert.
Brilliant.
Seasoned perfectly.
Absolutely stunning.
And swipe.
Well done.
We better step on it now because there's a VIP in the house!
Amazing. It's got such finesse.
I don't think I was meant to say that, but
that's how it's done.
Still. Swipe. Drat, I should have swiped.
Gaining momentum.
But that swipe didn't come out right.
Absolutely stunning. Stunning dish.
Oh yes.
Stunning dish.
Guess Super Gordon's back again to save the day.
Fantastic.
And he already has with a perfect 3 stars. What a delight.
Wow, you're on fire.
I'd be proud to serve that in one of my restaurants. Now it's got a perfect sear, yes?
Perfect.
All right.
Stunning dish.
Keep going now because we cannot lose anything. Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
Another fish.
I'm Super Gordon.
That's a load of demolition we made in there.
Nice. You're in the zone.
Just like a roaring beast. Wow. Okay, another camel milk. Just
wake
a sec.
Up. More customers are coming. Amazing.
I hope the frenzy flare is active again, because I'm hoping to use Super Gordon for a second time in this level.
Fantastic!
Happy hour!
It's happy hour! Seasoned perfectly.
What? Another dessert? No way! How can someone ask for dessert so early before the meal's even started?
This episode is over in 3.
It's supposed to be tea time, not pudding time.
Stop.
Gaining momentum.
But whatever.
I'm on fire.
Whatever. Have it your way, customers.
You've got talent.
Well, I didn't think anything like that would actually happen.
Great.
All right, we've got a piece of gold back. We may be getting there, but not quite. Just need another 15 pieces of gold. Season 4, Episode 8 of the Dubai. Order Flinger and the carry 4 of the next 2 boosters. Hopefully they'll help because, yeah. They mostly do with VIP dishes. All right, let's go, go, go! We got more dishes to serve.
You can carry twice as much.
Hit the button on the tanner in case the fire dies down.
Begins.
And somebody wants that first dish in the tanner and already another pizza in the grill.
Wake up, more customers are coming. Yes.
All right.
Be careful, don't overcook the food.
I only just caught it.
Gaining momentum.
Serve a drink as well. well in the moment. In just a minute.
Delicious. Nice. You're in the zone.
Honestly, what is it with you and your language? Swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
Another dessert has been served again, thanks to the rising star chef. Whoa.
Amazing.
Now that was close.
Delicious. That dish is beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Fantastic.
What on earth are you doing, chef? Your language has become uncontrollable now.
Wow. You're
after fire. A milestone of episodes. Swipe.
Brilliant.
VIP back in the house.
Step it up.
Another VIP in the house.
Seriously.
Set the rice pudding.
Perfect. There we go. That's how it's done.
All right, swipe.
Well done.
Now we better. Oh, Super Gordon's active.
Excellent.
All right. Swipe.
Another customer.
Oh, I didn't swipe. I can tap this one.
That tastes delicious.
Okay. All right.
Delicious.
There we go. Now we can toss this
order. Stunning dish.
I can swipe this payment now.
Wow, you're on fire. Okay. 30 seconds left.
Toss.
It's got such finesse. Couldn't be better.
In there before the fire dies down, we saved it. The one customer's asked for dessert, but it's currently dispensing right now. So I'm not sure if we'll be able to serve it quick. Still, it's all about speed and momentum. Pretty sure I'll still leave a payment even though we don't serve it. Yep, we still do.
Gaining momentum.
And Shakes McGee's back. Oh. Another VIP in the house. Swipe.
Fantastic.
You know what?
Boom. That's handled.
Ha! Wow. Chef Ramsay, your language.
Brilliant job.
Honest. I don't know. But at least 8 episodes of this, 8 levels of this episode, and we're still doing great.
Nicely done.
Another 400 coins won back. The lamb's still recommended. I'll probably take care of our outside recording hours. It requires gold. Of a tasting spoon and a frenzy flare of the next 2 boosters, so we can use the frenzy flare twice again, if we really need to.
Great, let's go to work.
All right, let's get back to it.
And, first customer?
Oh dear, we need to wait for that camo milk to be dispensed. And again.
Another customer.
And again.
Good job. Brilliant.
Instant.
Delicious. Nice.
Quit swearing, Gordon. What are you like?
Absolutely stunning. Gaining momentum.
Woo, chef, your language.
Amazing.
Perfect dish. We've done it again. Hang on, let me just serve this dessert real quick. Grill, gonna turn the tenor back on in case the fire dies down. Oh no!
Well done.
Done it again! What is the meaning of this? It's like,
wow, you're on fire. It's got such finesse.
I should have put that in the tenor before thinking about accidentally putting it in the fryer. Oh well, whatever's done is done and cannot be
Seriously,
undone,
great job.
As they say.
Absolutely stunning. Delicious.
Okay, there we go. That seasoned perfectly.
That dish is beautiful. Step it up. There's a VIP sat down.
A VIP in the house! And already one customer asked for dessert already. Again with the dessert immediately asking for. Ugh, honest.
Watch it.
Don't ruin the food.
Okay, seasoned. There we go.
Spice. Brilliant.
There we have it. That is our...
Wake up, because...
Another VIP in the house! Served. Now I can serve this fish.
Watch it. Don't overcook the food.
30 seconds left.
Smite. Another Super Gordon's active. Woo-hoo-hoo! Putting as fast as possible tonight.
Perfect.
Even we've done fabulously great in the last 15 episodes. Well, this is part of the game after all.
Couldn't be better.
If you're thinking what I'm thinking, I'm in.
To the rescue.
Super Gordon has been triggered. Spike.
Brilliant.
One more time.
Here I go.
There we go. That did it. Double Super Gordon. Woo!
Keep it up, because you're good.
Just one more level to go, and then we'll call this episode a day.
Nicely done.
All right. There we go. I've really got to do something about this lamb. I'm pretty sure I can upgrade it outside recording hours. And we're out of boosters, so I think we'll have to go with no boosters. Still, I can do it. Even if it means going through it the hard way.
Great, let's go to work. Here we go.
Right, let's go.
Here's your first customer.
Asking for that new dish of the day.
Another customer.
Good job.
That one was easier than I thought. Yeah. Right. Better serve this rice pudding.
Brilliant.
That dish is beautiful.
That cheese had better be put in the tenner.
Brilliant.
Yes, swipe.
Absolutely stunning.
Okay, put the milk to that customer.
That's how it's done.
Yes.
Stunning dish.
Right, more of that rice pudding. You got it.
Well done.
Careful.
Uh-oh. Oh, we have
dish.
To dramatically speed up here because we haven't got a single star. Swipe.
Fantastic.
Absolutely stunning.
Super Gordon will be up any moment, so we better keep cooking and keep doing some action cues.
You're on fire.
Swipe.
Perfect.
Pizza in the grill.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
We're supposed to be put in the oven, but
seriously,
I think
I'm
maybe talking about something else.
It's got such finesse.
Another one of those combos.
You're in the zone.
Super Gordon's active. Put the tenor back on.
Amazing.
It's time for another bit of desserts.
Wake up, more customers are coming.
Couldn't be better.
Okay, here we go. This is getting rather intense, isn't it?
Delicious.
Not far away. Not far away now.
Another customer.
I'd be proud to serve that in one of my restaurants.
I hope you can do it.
delicious.
Watch me.
Finally, we get 2 stars.
Wake up.
Oh, it is.
Customers are coming.
It will be good enough. A good way to end the 50th episode.
Now it's got a perfect sear, yes?
3 stars, not perfect, but it will do. Still, 2 levels to be taken care of later.
Great job.
That can be taken care of later. Good way to end the 50th episode. It would have been disastrous if I failed, because I still need some more of those boosters and more of those upgrades.
Another great season of Rising Star Chefs. I'm Gordon Ramsay, bidding you au revoir until the next season.
Thank you.
Next season, the service gets even more intense. See you then.
Very well. See ya. Bye.
Great job.
Oh wait, I'm not ending the video yet, but I will be in just a moment. Just need to collect this. Yep, I'm going to take care of that outside recording. I was at 15 more pieces.
Season complete.
And that's it for Gordon Ramsay Dash episode 50. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I hope you kept the celebrations alive, because that's what we need for a 50th episode, to celebrate a milestone. So anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you want some more cool content to go into Enterprises Inc. Don't forget, as always, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and my blog, which are all in the link in the description below. And don't forget, you can also check out my Gordon Ramsay Dash playlist in the description below or in the upcoming annotation link. That is at the end screen. And yeah, big question of the day. Let me know in the comments below what you really enjoyed in the last 50 episodes of Gordon Ramsay Dash. For me, I think it's gotta be all of it, despite the fact that there were a load of bleeps and swears. But I found it really funny myself. I reacted, which is quite a gag. And yeah, honestly, I think it's really good fun, Gordon Ramsay Dash. And I hope you're looking forward to Cooking Dash 2016, which will be coming on the 6th of February at 6 p.m. Time slot has been confirmed. So, keep your eyes out for more Gordon Ramsay Dash. And as always, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on Monday for the next part. Good night.